Hey guys, welcome back to more Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. Number level 18, another Coco level, two in a row. Tell no tales. I don't know if I can get all the boxes for this one. I'll try to, but I'm not sure if I can. I know that there's a cheat in this level to get extra lives. Just check behind me, see if there's no boxes. Yeah, okay. Just checking. Sorry if it's this slow. Oh, you bastard! Din 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 din. Oh, whoa, whoa, shit. I love it if she was looking down, she saw Crash doing one of his underwater levels. Move. Okay. Yeah, this is the secret. There's one of these things you can go through, and then, oh crap, and then they will give you 4 extra lives, which is nice. Actually, no, I need to go back anyway, I need to take a run up. Speed shit. Hang on, let me just check something. It's one of these, I think. One of the yellow ones. I know it's shit. I know it's at the side. Oh, forget it then, if I'm just gonna get blown up. Forget it! I won't bother showing them the secret. Out the way. I'm just gonna stay there. Fine. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck! How dare you? It was an accident. I would have given you a lift on my speedboat, but no, not anymore. Shit! That is annoying. This is annoying. Why is it so annoying? This isn't even funny. I think I only got one of them. shit. Whoa. Aha! This is annoying. I do not like this one. Why couldn't it have been the tiger? I'm not even sure if I can get all the boxes anyway, so... I'm sure it's one of these yellow ones. It might be the red one, but I'm sure it's one of the yellow ones. You go up against it and you can just go through the little cone things and get the thing. So. You can get that life, but I'm not gonna bother though. This is the longest level because it's so annoying. Ah, shit! You know what? I hope this level's nearly over because I'm running out of time and it's really not my day. Okay, fine, you know what? No, I'm not gonna get all the boxes. This is just frustrating. Yay! Okay, that took longer than it should have done. I will see you next time, viewer. Bye.